Immersion.
So, everyone, we are doing virtual reality.
Oh my god, hold on. My glasses
are your glasses too big?
Dude, my hair is just like, hold on. I have to what fix my hair up.
Yeah, you need to do your hair for
this. I'm gonna hold this expensive technology.
I will hold this. Oh, look at our feet. Look at our feet. You're wearing socks still. We're wearing the same shorts.
These are cargo.
Alright.
Oh yeah, you don't have pockets.
You scrub. You don't have cargo pockets.
Yeah, don't.
I do.
Who cares about cargo pockets?
Okay. Well, apparently you do. You're the one who pointed it out.
Okay.
Also, everyone, remember. If I can get an unblocked shot of this.
Smoke tree every day.
Mittens, you have to stay up, man.
Okay.
Mittens,
I think I'm ready.
Here you go.
I'm ready.
Here's the head
to the world.
Here's your head.
Here's my head.
I have his hands. Ooh.
Now come this way.
You can see the hands on the
left.
The left screen.
You're gonna fall, Mittens.
Mittens, what are you doing? We have a dog.
She's
slightly off camera.
My knee.
Speaking of being on camera, I'm gonna move this over just a little bit. It's just out of frame.
Ah, my foot!
So I think what I'm gonna do really quick is I'm gonna set this to project. And there we go.
Ooh, I heard a noise in my ears.
Okay, so what you're gonna do is you press the home button, which is the one put your hand on the controller.
Yeah.
Okay. What your thumb is currently on, that's called the trackpad.
Yeah, I see it. So the one above that?
Yeah, the one above that is the system button. You're gonna press the one below that. The one below the trackpad.
I don't want below the trackpad. I don't see anything right now.
You don't see anything at all?
Nope.
You don't see anything that says store, library, community?
Nope.
What do you see?
I see nothing.
You see nothing?
Yep.
Alright then.
It's a bunch of blackness.
You see blackness. Well, technical problems are the best problems. I just opened Netflix. I don't want that.
I can't Netflix and chill in this.
I mean, you say that. You actually can. It is possible.
It'd be super awkward.
It's a very awkward kind of chill.
Do that to yourself.
I've done it before, though. I watched the first episode of Sword Online. Sword Art Online.
That's weird.
What?
Watching that show on this thing.
Oh, yeah, it definitely was. Like, especially when they went over the hardware. It was like, your hardware is shit. Mine's way better.
You say so.
I do say so. I do say so.
Yes.
Let's see.
Yes, darling.
I'm going to clean off your lens really quick, and then you can get going.
Okay.
So, look at me. Follow the sound of my voice.
I smell weird liquid. Right?
Yeah, it's alcohol. Or, it's not alcohol. It's like some sort of cleaning spray that has alcohol.
Andrew, I'm too young.
No, you're not. Not a few months, buddy.
I'm only 20, damn it.
Let's see. Is that clean enough? Fuck it. It's clean enough for this. Alright, so you should be good to go. Press that same button I told you to press before.
Cool.
And I'm going to sit here blinded by... Oh, wait. No, I can't. Not yet. You can keep doing what you're doing.
All right, so
find any game that I have, and you should be able to do that.
Yeah, I've definitely played this game before.
Mittens. Come here.
Come on. Can't sit on the floor. Good girl. Okay. So, can you figure things out? And remember, be careful, because there is furniture around you.
Yes,
I'm going to back up a bit so you don't hit me. There's a good chance you'll walk into a wall somewhere.
Oh.
I think it's you pressing the... What do you do?
I don't know. I'm just kind of...
I think...
How do you... Oh. Hold.
I think it's with your non-dominant hand is where it wants that one. I know. Yeah, your dominant hand, I guess.
Okay.
By the way, remember to put on the...
You might get earwax in these headphones because my ears are full of wax. Gross. All the time.
You know what to sell? Clean headphones.
Yes.
Again.
How do you...
Trigger, I think. Trigger and then grip button.
Press any of the grip buttons.
Yeah, grip buttons are where your fingers
are. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, those ones are rarely used, but when they're used pretty well, usually.
Oh, here we go. I gotta go this way. Okay.
Oh, man, the way the Vive camera handles the whole room is just weird.
Okay, so...
And anyone that is the keen observer, you will notice that there's little purple dots on the Vive camera, the bottom right. Those purple dots are the sensors, and they are set in probably the worst places. So this is... A good case to show how well the Vive works,
even in a bad
setup.
Get out of here. Red blocks.
Why are you throwing bricks, Michael?
I don't like them.
Why don't you like them? You're supposed to be looking to get the safe key. Carefully, you don't hit anything.
Open. Push the button.
You're so close to the computer. I will be right back, because I gotta do a thing.
Do what?
I'll be right back. You can keep playing. Just commentate.
Well, here I am, again on my own. Like a lonely, whatever something, I walk alone. That song, famous song. Hold on, I need to adjust these straps here. Maybe that's the problem. There we go, it's not so blurry anymore. It's a whole new world, teleporting to the sky. Well, does this fantasy pull it off? And now I can teleport in here. Oh, jeez. These headphones, man. All right, let's go this way. Oh, hello. You are really close. Oh, is it now? Will you tell me this now?
Don't tell what?
She told me that there's daily robots in the building.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about those.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about them. Don't worry about death. Because, you know, nobody wants to die. Oh, God, I ran into something.
You ran into the microphone, bumping things.
Oh, God, yep, it is. I feel it. Yeah. Hi. Hi, microphone.
It says hello. I'm going to move it just a little bit out of your reach.
There we go. It should still be audible. Right. Hopefully, I won't knock it over.
I get to be the wonderful, helpful tech person.
Oh, set to the right mode, too. Good.
I get all the fun jobs.
Okay.
AV and computer guy. Oh, get down.
Yeah, he doesn't turn around. He's just your target. He's the way to introduce you, the player, to something. If you get in front of him, he'll see you. It felt the wind from that.
Oh, God.
He's coming for you.
Oh, is he?
He's coming for you.
No, don't you come for me.
Wait. Put the portal gun on your non-dominant hand. So your left hand. Use utter...
Okay, I'm going to stand up now. I don't know why I'm crouching.
Yeah, why are you crouching?
I don't know.
Mittens. You can't be behind my... Come here. You can't see yet.
These will come in handy later.
Come here.
Mug. Let's put that... Oh, I want the red one. I like red better.
Touch your foot.
Okay. I got coffee mugs, I got knives.
Got coffee mugs. Come at me, bro.
Well, that doesn't work.
Why not?
Oh, man, it's wasteful.
Well. Well, you have so many coffee mugs. How much coffee do you need?
Yeah. Apparently.
Okay, you're close to me. You're close to me. If you were to like punch out entirely, you'd be right in front of me.
Punch out.
Don't punch me.
Where am I? Oh God. Where is life? What is life? Okay, I remember this part. I remember doing this.
Do you, though? There's a pair of scissors in the trash can.
Oh, God.
You're in the ceiling. You're in the ceiling. Jesus. Get down.
All right. Whoa, don't look down. Hey, look down. Mr. Robot. Robot. Yep.
Mr. Robot.
Domo already got to Mr. Robot.
Domo. Domo.
All right. Where's that other robot at?
If I set it to go. Speakers and a mirror device to five.
So wait for me to go back. Go, quick. Dang, it's locked. Oh, no, God.
You're fine. You're fine. There. That was me.
Hit something. I don't know what I hit.
It was me.
That's all right.
You're fine. It was a light tap.
Alright, now where's this? Where
are you going?
I don't know.
Where are you?
I don't know.
You're close to the chair, the X-Rocker.
Crouch.
Okay, you should be fine there.
God!
Oh, no, he's going to run after you.
You don't see me.
Ooh.
You don't see me.
Nice detective work there.
Aha! Oh, God.
Behind a ladder.
Hey, ladder.
You're getting real buddy-buddy with that ladder there.
All right. Oh, let me go here.
pull into this key. Oh, now I gotta find out what a robot is.
Where's the robot? Michael, find the robot.
There he is.
I'm going to my phone, because I can't see anything else.
I'm checking where status is.
Alright, robot.
So,
come at me, bro.
Wait, did you just say, come at me, bro-bit?
Wait, did I drop the key?
Did you drop the key?
I did.
Where'd you drop it?
I don't know. Oh.
Maybe I gotta find it.
Oh. Alright, let's retrace my steps. Go back over here.
Is that it over there?
Where is it? Where's the key?
So I have a question. Do you have any idea where you are in relation to the room? Like the real life room?
Nope.
Like, point to where you think the computer is. The
computer is that way.
Alright then.
And then you're over here in the left.
Wait, face the way that you think the computer is.
Okay, so, computer.
Think the computer is there? Like, the tower is there?
Yeah.
Okay, the tower is against the wall.
Against the wall?
No, like, you pointed straight forward. Like, point. It's on the floor. The tower is on the floor.
Right there, on the floor.
Right there? You're pointing to the left side of the desk. The computer's on the right side of the desk. You're close.
So that way.
Yep. Dead on.
Yeah. I know my surroundings.
What are you looking at right now?
looking at the bed, I think.
Bed. All right.
That sounds about
Remember, there's a camera on your face, so like you can look around and show. It's like show off what you think you see. Like motion to what you think is what. So what's that?
My thing doesn't work.
Oh, your controller stopped
working.
Oh, I'm gonna reboot it.
Oh, there it goes. Oh god,
bumped you.
Did I hit something?
No, you hit me.
Oh. Oh, I gotta find this stupid key. God. That's what I was trying to do. So I was like, I'm about to get killed. Just kill me, robot. Kill me. Hey. What? Hey. Hey. Oh, crap. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
Hey.
He's gonna see you. He's gonna get you.
Well, I can't. I don't have the key or a thing.
Ah! He got you. You've been got.
No, my headphone fell out.
Oh no.
Hold both what?
Hold both pads.
The ones in the middle?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was from way back here.
Yeah, it does.
And.
Yep.
Alright. I know what to do now. Okay. Don't lose the key.
Do not lose the key.
But don't take all the inventory space up with cups. Unless there's coffee. In that case, I will use all my inventory space for coffee. Alright, so knives.
What is with you and coffee? Just get a bunch of knives.
So three knives.
Hey, play Five Finger Filet. Oh no, you can't.
Come to me.
It's not how that works.
It sure does.
No, it's not.
I have three fingers. This is my fingers.
That's not what Five Finger Filet is.
Why don't you play in real life?
It's Three Finger Filet now.
Not now.
Oh, I'm not doing that shit again. Cut myself. That's stupid.
All right.
I mean, you're the one who lost the key.
Yes.
Also, nice Pokemon ad you're wearing there.
Yeah. Play Pokemon Go today for free on the App Store.
Or this video not brought to you by Niantic.
And you can, yeah.
Although I think all of us have bought Pokeballs at some point.
We have. I have surely bought so many.
Mims, if you bought
my manager spent $100 on Pokeballs.
You did?
Yep.
Oh my god.
He's like, I didn't feel like going out and getting some, so he's bought some coins.
Who?
My manager at work.
I think the most I bought was maybe $60 worth of
Pokeballs.
No!
I've done it. Now the $60 has not been all at once. It's been over like multiple intervals. And I got a fair share of Pokeballs out of it.
My earphones.
You're not having a good time with those.
No, I'm not. And my control... Okay. Oh, my control broke again. Uh-oh, it's all weird. Janky. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, it's... For some reason, that one's being weird.
Uh-oh. It's all the way over here now. Okay.
I think it's that space. You're in the same space you were before. So just don't stand there. The sensors don't like that spot, I guess.
I don't know where I was standing at, but okay.
It's the middle of the room is where you stand.
That's weird. It'd be the opposite.
Yeah, like the edge of the room would be janky.
Let's go all the way up there.
Can you make it? Can you make it? No.
No, that's
you
not.
Suck.
It's.
What noises are you making right now?
I don't know.
Grunts the ref. Why don't you just teleport forward a little bit?
That's not teleporting noise.
That is your teleporting noise, I see.
Yes. It's very effective.
Is it now?
You need to get... You're like, Mr. Robot.
It actually is giving you a chaperone for some reason.
What?
Like, the step closer to the sound of my voice. Come closer to me. Come closer to me. Closer. Okay, see that blue square?
Yeah.
That's the chaperone.
What'd that do?
It's the wall.
Oh.
Don't touch it.
Alright, well, I'm back a little bit.
You're in the middle of the room again.
Okay.
That's the place where it's janky.
Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, Mr. Robot! You better not move. Okay. Watching you? Okay. Quick! Push the button. Go! Get out of here! No!
Maybe. Oh, he's so close. He's so close. He's gonna get got. He's gonna get got.
Ha ha!
You didn't get got.
How was he getting
that thing? Crouch really close to it.
Okay. I've got bend down.
You need to be careful of the bed.
Virtuality's hard.
All right. There you go.
Yay! Sure. All right, I've never made it this far. All right. Now, where do I go? Ooh, okay, the door there I can't go through. All right. Ooh, what is in here?
What is in here? I actually don't really remember.
I hear a robot.
I love somewhere. This game. This game is great.
I hear a robot. Maybe it's just some keyers, I don't know. Beep, boop, bloop, blarp. I'm an Android.
No, I'm an iPhone.
I'm an Android.
You can't hear me because I don't like using old technology for whatever
reason. I don't like using iPhones. Beep, boop, boop.
Haven't you had an iPhone before?
No.
Okay, who has?
Me.
Yeah, okay, that's what I was thinking of.
Yeah. She had an iPhone something. I don't remember.
Was it any good?
I don't know. She didn't really like it that much. Oh, God. Hello.
You have knives. Throw them at him.
Yeah, but that's not going to kill him.
Yeah, it will.
Will it?
Yeah, they kill him.
Oh.
Yeah. What'd you think they did? Just piss it off?
I don't know. I thought maybe just like, yeah.
They bleed out oil or something.
Nope. Okay. Nope. Get there. No, get on top of the thing.
No, you can.
Okay, fine. I get right here. Alright.
You'll go in the room. Crouch. Oh, you're just gonna stab him in his sleep or something. Where are you gonna
this
hit
is really
me?
Awkward. I cannot do
yeah, you're staring at my knees or something.
Okay. Where is he? Hello.
I'm over here. Hello.
Thank you. Oh, my earphones fell off.
Again. You're not having very good luck with those things. Ow. Ow.
I got him! Ow! Oh, God! No! No!
Get him!
Get him!
I got a bruise from you from nothing. You'd still died. I would have forgiven you. I would have forgiven you if you'd killed him.
Would you really?
Oh, yes. Man.
Alright. One more shot at this. Okay, let's be back in here. I'm going without audio. I'm going deaf.
So are we. Is there any audio for you? Because we don't hear any.
Nope, I don't hear anything either. I hear, like, whatever one of my headphones are. From a distance. Whoa!
Get him!
The knives don't work.
Yeah, they do.
No, they don't.
Wait, are you left-handed?
No.
Then why the hell are you using your left hand?
I don't know, because I like using my right hand.
Then you use your left hand.
Look, it didn't do it.
That's a shitty throw.
Look, I don't...
Alright. I'm not the assassin they taught me to be.
Well, apparently 600 hours of Assassin's Creed only goes so far.
Yeah, it only goes to about nothing. Goes to about...
Press X to knife.
Yeah, there's no X button, so I don't know how to...
Shit, this is the first platform to not have an X button. Every other platform has one.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah. There's an X button with GameCube, there's an X button...
I mean, there's a side button.
It's not an X button, though. It's a grip button.
Maybe it's a new generation of X.
Oh no.
It's X squared.
X squared?
Yeah, X squared. What's over here? Is there more knives over here? They don't work. They aren't. Okay, you know what? So go to.
Oh! Hello. Like PlayStation and Xbox.
Good God! That was right in my face. Woo! Alright. Got another knife. I don't know why I'm going to keep knives, because.
Why are you going to keep them knives?
They don't really ever work. Okay, let's try this.
They don't work for you. There's a crossbow somewhere.
They don't. I don't understand, dude. You know, I'm going to tell me weird advice. Where is he at?
It's on the,
I'm hitting things.
You're hitting the thing things.
Thing things.
The thing things. You're just not doing. You need to be closer.
It doesn't work, Andrew. I don't believe you.
It works.
I don't believe you.
I'm telling you. Put the portal gun in your left hand.
Oh my God, fine.
It's so much easier to do that, and then you can handle knives.
I don't like using my left hand.
Why not?
Stay away.
Oh!
You got him!
Oh!
You got him!
Ow!
You got him!
Oh my God, he's showing his butt. Get out of here.
Look at his butt.
Oh God, initial exposure. I know!
Oh, you got shot.
Oh!
See? I told you they work.
Yeah, but lucky, because I've never done that before.
Well, now you've done it.
I've hit him multiple times before. Oh my God, this game's stressing me out.
Oh! You being stressed
wait,
out is making me
wait,
feel so much better.
Can I just stab him with the knife I get really close to him? Hold on. Let's get really close. Wait, are you gonna like mug him? Are you gonna shank him?
Don't see me. Don't see me.
Shank him.
Well,
shank him.
There's not a robot there, Andrew.
I don't care. I said shank him.
Oh,
no, shank him. Shank his feet.
Alright.
Like get down on your hands and knees and like shank him in the back.
Yeah.
I don't think it's working.
Right,
anyway.
It doesn't work.
Yeah.
Aw.
Another
one
got you in the back.
Huh. Aw. Alright, this is not. I'm like Solid Snake, they didn't equip me with enough weapons for this.
Yeah, but Solid Snake is cool.
Yeah, I'm just a guy with a portal gun.
You're like somebody in Solid Snake.
Not as cool. What am I doing now? One button.
Which button is that? The grip buttons?
Die.
Oh, by the way, you take the knives out of the corpse.
Can I?
Yeah.
Do you have the knife, sir? Can I take them up and move them
around?
Yeah,
grip button. I think. Is it a grip or trigger?
Gah!
Dang, you're strong.
Yeah. What'd you get? Wait, can I pick them with both hands?
Hold on. He's doing a hover.
Can I do them with both hands? Hold on. Pick him up. Fuck him. There we go.
No, this is for YouTube. You can't do that.
Oh, sorry. I mean, gently tap him on the shoulder. This is YouTube rules now.
Yeah.
That's how YouTube works now. You can't say any curse words. What I meant to say was,
Invite him over for tea
and biscuits.
Ah, yes. The classic American thing to do.
Yes. Exactly what I was thinking. And then we can get some Starbucks coffee later.
That's more American.
That's more like a white girl. And
are
I,
you,
which
are
I
you,
am.
Uh
oh. Hey, Mr. Robot. You want a stab in the leg?
Uh oh.
Well, I knocked that stuff over.
Yeah, you did.
It's
the desk.
Well, that's gone now. This hand is problem now. Anyway,
I watched that. I just enjoyed you breaking.
Well, that probably looked very, very funny on the webcam. Probably
it looked funnier on the HTC Vive.
Yeah,
camera.
Probably it would be not webcam, but
yeah,
whatever.
Webcam just sees the.
Well, fingers. That's Candace's problem now. That knife. So
now the Vive controller is broken, and I have evidence to show how it broke.
Yeah. Uh oh. Knife out, boy.
I could give support a GIF.
Yeah, you could. All right. I think I've gotten better at this. All right, let's do cool rolls.
Are idiot friends covered?
Cool rolls. On the corner.
Oh, there he is.
God, there's two of them!
You are so screwed.
God! Somewhere gets there. Oh, shit.
There he is. You're gonna see it.
Don't.
Oh, that was a shitty throw.
No!
Run!
No.
Run! You're not so good at the running thing, are you?
Well, I can't run in this room, Andrew. Where am
yeah,
I gonna go?
You run out the door!
I gotta go as far as this cable will let me go. Which is probably like 5 feet.
It's more than 5 feet. It's like 20 feet.
Oh, well, fine, 20 feet, but that's not far enough.
I think it's closer to about 15.
When you run away from a man, you have to run farther than that, Andrew.
Do you?
Yes.
Do you really, Michael?
Have you ever been chased by a man with a gun? I have. It sucks.
Have you?
No.
You don't know if I have or haven't.
Exactly.
I have.
You haven't lived my life every day.
You haven't lived my life. I have.
Uh oh, the robot again.
It wasn't like, you know, a lethal gun, but it was still a gun.
He wasn't a lethal weapon?
No.
Like Mel Gibson and, what was that other dude's name?
I don't know. I've not watched it.
Mel Gibson and, Tyler Perry.
wasn't Tyler Perry.
I have no idea it was the only weapon.
I do know that.
Well, good. You'll be a resident action movie.
Who was the black guy and then
Who was the black guy?
Shoot me.
I like that you just gave up immediately.
I didn't have my weapons ready. He got me off guard.
God.
You gotta give me some. You give me some time to think, robot. Jesus.
Give me a second to look it up. I don't know. What name is.
How do you dab a knife in your foot?
Because they have very, very bad oil systems.
All right, pick this up delicately.
There we go. No. No. You don't see anything.
Dinosaur ate the robot.
God, am I ever going to get past this level?
No.
Dang it! No! Kill him! Stop!
Kill him! You got him!
Oh!
He squirted it on you. He squirted it onto you.
God.
Now you're all sticky.
Oh, man.
So sticky with oil.
I hate being sticky.
Sticky oil. Because you know the properties of sticky oil.
I hate being covered in black oil.
It's not white oil.
Yeah, because that's racist. You can't have white oil in a car, Andrew.
Why not?
Because it's racist.
I believe in equal opportunities for my oil.
It's racist against car culture.
Excuse me, I like to put my oil in clear.
Excuse me,
it's
you
bad
can't do that,
it's
sir.
Black for some reason.
Oh, yeah, please duck. Duck
down. Yeah, down.
Alright, we gotta crawl through the vents. Where in the hell?
Where the hell? Oh god, it's dark. Okay, let's do this way.
Jump in, there's some fries here for you.
Fries.
French fries.
Okay, let's look down.
Oh, sure. Mittens is going after French fries now because he knocked them on the floor. Alright, let's look at a peek here. No peek.
Claim Crawford and Damon.
God, there's like a
Wyans.
Cord is going up.
No idea.
It says, but I don't think that's the right one.
Where are you looking? International Movie Database?
Yeah.
Let's go in here.
Mittens, are those good? Well, got them all?
Where am I? Oh, I'm back here with the robot.
You're back.
Oh, robot. Hello.
Hello, robot.
Hello, Mr. Robot.
I think they're the new ones.
Stand them now. Oh my god, I literally like was trying like when I try to get up, I try to use the couch just to get ready to get up.
Oh yeah, yeah, I've done that.
I was like, oh hello, it's not there.
It's a virtual couch.
Yeah, that literally.
Michael, haptic feedback can only go so far.
Yeah.
It can't support your weight.
It was Mel Gibson and Danny Glover.
Danny Glover.
Oh, Danny Glover, yeah.
That's right, that's the black guy. That's the famous black guy.
Found him, though!
You found him.
Google's my best friend.
I want to know if we found his gloves.
Mittens, go back to bed. Mittens.
Hey! That was a good throw.
The
burn. Hey! That was a really awesome throw. God, this is so weird. I keep, like, touching stuff. I know it's not there. If it's like this wall's, like, right here in front of my face.
Is there any haptic feedback when you touch it? Like, does it buzz at all?
No.
Oh.
It just goes through my hand.
Oh,
I feel a cool breeze, though. When I do that.
It's because you're moving your hand.
Huh?
Maybe it's because you're moving your hand.
Probably. Where do I go now?
Mittens, you are lucking out, really.
Did I beat the game?
No. No, you'll know when you beat the game.
Well, where do I go now?
Look around. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go?
Where'd you go? Now, Cotton Eye Joe?
Exactly. There you go. Oh, go up in the vents.
What?
Go up in the vents.
Where'd you come from, Captain Adjo? Oh, I'm going through the walls.
So, we'll ask you again. Where in the room are you? Point to the computer again.
I want to be in the room where it happens. The room
where it happens.
The room where it happens.
Even before it's sued by Hamilton.
Dude, someone is going to buy CC tickets for front row to see Hamilton.
Does CC know this?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
He's giving them his Christmas present, and it's going to be like $1,000.
Dang. Yeah, I've seen those ticket prices. They're insane.
Yeah. It's front row, too.
I just really want to see the actual play, so like I'm not a huge fan of just listening to soundtracks on their own without knowing what
the dude, the soundtrack's amazing.
It is really good. I listen to bits of it, but I'm not that big of a fan of it.
I haven't been here yet.
Oh, my God.
What?
There's a concert that I wanted to go to October 1st, but I can't. What are you doing?
Where are we going, dude?
Stop playing with my toes!
Ooh, Keith!
It's so weird!
What's weird about it?
I don't like my toes being messed with! Andrew!
Fine.
Something's happening, I don't know what it is.
Nothing's happening.
All I hear is audio.
I can only imagine.
No imagining for you. Okay, that's not appropriate.
My imagination is not that good anyway. So that's good as a 5-year-old's drawing of a horse.
Of a horse, huh?
Yep.
Why a horse?
That's how. Oh, crossbow.
Yeah, you need this.
Okay, let's get rid of you. No. Boom.
No, not for you.
And. Oh. Crossbow added. Knife. Oh, it's part. Okay, I thought like. I thought like, ooh, fancy. How long is this game anyway?
You're almost over.
Can't feel my
finger. Where do I go now? I go into Vince?
Stop, I'll smack you.
Oh my god, I don't know what's happening.
Can you do it?
My hands, no.
That happens to me all the time.
Audience, I don't know if you can see what's on the screen, but you can tell me later. Probably, I'll find out anyway.
Oh, we can see. We can see.
I can see clearly.
No.
Oh!
Oh, you're screwed. You're screwed. Run.
No! Okay. Did not know they were going to be in the room.
They are in the room.
Aww.
Do you want to switch games or you want to keep powering through?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's just walk around an old space now. There's a piece of people in VR. So this one, I'm not sure how fruitful this one is.
Shut up, you! Not my moment. Just die. Just die. Fuck you! Get out of here. This is hell. This is what hell is. All night. Oh, great. You should have got that. Die. 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 Please.